Miles getting a little smaller. He goes across the tracks. CSX there. Very neat. You got this guy going down here too, which is cool. Now he's spreading the rocks. That'd be a fun machine to play with, wouldn't it? Of excitement. Still have the Death Star down here, right? Got the Death Star down here. We got the CSS Harsco sitting down here. He's working on something down here. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's what, okay, he's putting them down there like, okay. Cool. Cool, cool. You can see a CSX on it. All kinds of fun stuff going on. Got the backhoe in the rocks, we got the spreader going. We got him back here behind us. There he goes. Maybe he'll just keep spreading them all the way down here where we get a good close-up of him. All right. Now we're going to get another close-up. He's on the diamond. We'll spin around here real quick. And you don't want to stay on the diamond too long. We got the Death Star down here. Yeah, because we need some train action today. Although this is good stuff. Oh, he's switching. All right, he just switched. He's going on the second track. Will he be following him? Here he comes. Very cool. He's gonna go on that second line too, isn't he?
Working the first to the second.
Maybe that'll allow our Death Star to go through.
Yep.
Let's see him switch on to the second line here. They may be heading down into the yard, maybe. I don't know. He's heading down into the yard, I think. That means we maybe have some train action coming. All right, let's hope that's the truth. We need some more train action coming through here. We ain't got one yet. We've been here, what, half hour? All right. We've got the Death Star down here, but he's only got about four cars on him, so. All right, guys, I'm gonna give this camera a break. It is hot out here today. So we're gonna give him a break, and we will see you guys on the next video on the Effingham Siding. Thank you.